So we're here at Mataatua Kapa Haka Regionals, and this is our waste result from 2 days. So we have 2.5 crates of cardboard, 2.5 bins of recyclables, 2.25 bins of general waste, and about 400 kgs of pig scraps due to the pigs. And all up, that's about 80% diverted from general waste to plastic and cardboard and pig scraps.